supports its own weight. And this is vital because sooner or later, a star uses up all its nuclear fuel. No more fusion, no more outward flowing energy. And of course, then what happens is the star will collapse.